November 2006 MAI will be taking off for Bangkok from Yangon International Airport. He has been towed out to this runway, and as you can see, he's getting ready to go. There's the tow truck. It's going off. There are no other planes. I'm waiting for Singapore Airlines to come in. You can see. So it's going to taxi off. Yeah. Some signal, hand signals from the staff there. I think it's coming. That is the plane I'm flying back to Singapore. The turnaround time is just probably 1 hour. So it comes from Singapore to Yangon, and then it goes off again. From Yangon to Singapore, probably twice a day, I don't know. So it's turning in. And the other fellow is going off, yeah, taxiing off. So he's turning in. Beautiful as a bird. I'm running out of battery as well. Yeah. So I don't know whether it will reach. I'll be able to video this till the end or not. I think it's turning to my left, turning to his right. Yeah. And you see the full colors of Silk Air. Come to this side. I presume it's coming here to drop off the passengers. It's probably on this side. On my this side, I have to go this side. Yeah. These are the passengers going to Singapore. Is it locked here? It's probably going to stop here. I can't see. That's it. Arrival of Silk Air and flying off at 5:35 p.m.